Calling all kids, Wallace and Gromit need you. There's a brain drain in the United Kingdom, and the government needs new inventions as a matter of national emergency. At least that's the premise of a new exhibition at the Science Museum. The beloved Englishman Wallace is renowned for his wacky inventions, some good, others not so good. The character's creator, Nick Park, says it's the sense of ingenuity that he hopes will inspire the inventors of tomorrow.
What's nice is, you know, Wallace and Gromit isn't computer animation, basically, but in a way, the fact that it's plasticine and almost built by hand, you know, really, that you can see the fingerprints, and I think that in some way does inspire kids, you know, to, because you can kind of see how it's done.
Among some of the highlights include an idea station where kids come up with inventions. There's also a clay area where kids can make their own characters.
You get to see all this kind of stuff and you get to play with them.
You learn a lot from it.
Park has won 3 Oscars and last Christmas boosted sales of Wallace's favorite cheese, Wensleydale, following a Christmas special on TV. And it's all down to a few traits he shares with the lovable duo.
I can see my father in Wallace, though. He was a he loved kind of knocking things together in the shed. Gromit, yeah, it probably is a part of me as well. He likes the comforts of life.
A world of cracking ideas will run until November. Cindy Martin, Reuters.